So hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Aquafina. So in this video I am going to discuss about the tagmates for your tinfoil board. So tinfoil board should always be kept together in a group consisting of at least 5 tinfoil boards. The tinfoil boards group can be housed together with peaceful fish species of similar size or bigger. If you have really a large aquarium, you can for instance keep a group of tinfoil boards together with large cichlids such as Oscar fish. So larger non-aggressive fish like bala shark work best, although smaller schooling species are also often housed with tinfoil boards. So Oscar and other non-aggressive cichlids are common tagmates for your tinfoil board fish. So tinfoil boards are active swimmers and are very fast. In addition to their schooling behavior, this means that they enjoy lots of open space to navigate. But keep in mind that tinfoil boards may nip at fins that are flashy and flowing, especially if the fish is slow moving. For this reason, angelfish may not be a suitable tagmates for your tinfoil board. So a group of tinfoil boards can live with peaceful fish species of the same size or larger. If you have a very large aquarium, you can keep a group of tinfoil boards with large cichlids such as Oscar fish. So tinfoil board fish are mainly herbivorous fish, but should not be kept with small fishes since they can be considered as food by your tinfoil board. The best tagmates are fish species that are not aggressive such as clown loach, fire eel, oscar, bala shark and silver dollar fish. You shouldn't keep tinfoil board with slow fish such as goldfish or koi. Since these fish are very active, they can stretch the goldfish. So the best tagmate for your tinfoil board and the first tagmate is flagfish. Second tagmate is Oscar fish. Third tagmate is firemouth cichlids. Fourth tagmate is salmon cichlid. Fifth tagmate is cebram cichlids. Eighth tagmate is dwarf snakehead fish. 7th tagmate is clown loaches. 8th tagmate is pleco fish. 9th tagmate is silver or bala shark. 10th tagmate is iridescent shark. 11th tagmate is silver dollar fish. 12th tagmate is rainbow fish. 13th tagmate is albino walking catfish. 14th tagmate is fire eel. 15th tagmate is upside down catfish. 16th tagmate is pictus catfish. 17th tagmate is clown knife fish. And the last tagmate is arowana fish. So these are all information regarding the tagmates for your tinfoil board. I hope this video will help you. More videos are coming soon, so please stay tuned to my channel.